taking up the Knight of Pentacles, a card that depicts hard work and persistence. This tarot card, belonging to the genre of the court cards and to the suit of pentacles, is a very successful light. He is one of those hardworking, practical, down-to-earth people who always find their way to success. And the reason for their success is nothing but perfection. This knight, as we see, is riding on a horse like all the other knights. However, his horse has all the 4 feet very much on the ground. This knight has the ability to stand tall and have a good look at everything around him. When he's working, when he's in a project, he makes sure that all the sides of the project are covered by him and he has a good preview of all that is to come. With this, he has the ability to foresee any problems that might come along his way and also to find solutions to it. This is one of the major reasons that he becomes a success when he ascends as a king. Making good money and having the ability to feed his family and to look after them well is one of the reasons he is not in favor of romance at an early age. Being a very practical person, romance does not have much say in his life. However, that does not stop him to be one of the favorites of the knight of the damsels in distress, especially. He has the ability to lay his life for people around him without any qualms, just like all the other knights. And he is one of those people who would do anything for his loved ones. So, when offered or when asked for help, he does not shy away from it. And because he has no frills attached, this makes him a very, very pleasing personality to those very damsels. Conquest is something that he does not bother with. All the other knights have a way to go as far as conquests are concerned. They would love to be on the forefront and they love to be the center of attraction. However, for this knight, this very point is missing. He likes to be in the background. He has a no-nonsense, no-frills, no-thrills attached personality and is always in the lookout for the tried and tested method. Something that is traditional goes a long way with him. He is not into false hopes. He's one of those people who likes to get all facts correct before moving on to the next. He is so much determined about his goals that it is very difficult to deter him from his path. And very likely so. Once he forms his ideas, it is very difficult to move him from his path as his convictions are very strong. To convince him otherwise is something that is very difficult. Being a very headstrong personality, it is very difficult to get him to change his decisions after he has formed them. And he has the ability to face any confrontations, any oppositions about his plans once he has set them. He has the ability to stand his ground and fight for his stance. Because he knows that he would be successful wherever he goes, as his plans are very much in tune with time and he would be working them out as he deems fit. Traversing the path of the known is something that he believes in. He would never ever want to move into danger like the other knights. He would like to take the safe path and go ahead so that his path is tried, tested and smooth. He is practical and he is very industrious. No work is small for him. He doesn't believe that any job can be menial and he very willingly does everything that is asked and put forward ahead of him. He has a very pleasing personality that, as I said earlier, is endeared by everyone around him. He enjoys the materialistic life around him and he is willing to work hard for him. He doesn't believe in having way too good a life or doesn't believe in fooling around. A very serious person, always on the go, being industrious is something that he's good at. He likes to make his dreams come true and to do so he knows that he has to work hard. The field behind him that seems to be plowed is because of his endurance and his ability to tirelessly, relentlessly work in getting a smooth path. This smooth field is the one that ensures a good yield. This knight is the one who works hard enough to be as successful as his father, the King of Pentacles. When this knight turns up in a reading for us, it is his call to for us to be steady in our work, his call that we remain hardworking, his call that if we want the good coin, we need to see and be very hardworking. Carelessness, sloppiness, and laziness is something this knight totally disagrees with. It is something that he cannot withstand because he knows that the great men had reached a height only through hard work, and success is a byproduct of that hard work. There's a lot of happiness that can be achieved because when we work hard and we reach certain heights, we, not just financially or materialistically, feel a value in terms of physical worth also. He sets out certain goals for us. These goals could be the ones that we see in the cards nearby. These very goals could also be the ones that we experience from what within ourselves. And once we've set these goals, we need to be working really hard, very thoroughly with them to be as successful as this knight would want us to be with his own experience. Thank you. Stay tuned for more on the court cards and other cards.